William Scott Goldberg, born December 27, 1966, is an American professional wrestler, actor, former professional football player and former mixed martial arts color commentator. He is known for his time in WWE and World Championship Wrestling, WCW, under the ring name Goldberg. Regarded as one of the most popular professional wrestlers of the late 1990s, Goldberg was the top star and public face of World Championship Wrestling, WCW, at the peak of the Monday Night Wars. Goldberg rose to fame in WCW with a lengthy undefeated streak in singles competition from 1997 to 1998, which was considered the longest winning streak in professional wrestling until Asuka surpassed it in 2017. During this time, he became a two-time United States Heavyweight Champion and one-time World Heavyweight Champion. He was also a one-time World Tag Team Champion with Bret Hart, making him along with Hart the fifth WCW Triple Crown winner. Following WCW closure in 2001, Goldberg wrestled for All Japan Pro Wrestling, AJPW, between 2002 and 2003, and for WWE between 2003 and 2004, becoming a one-time World Heavyweight Champion in the latter. After 12 years away from the company, he returned to WWE in 2016 and headlined Survivor Series against Brock Lesnar and Fastlane against Kevin Owens, where he won the Universal Championship, his third world title. Goldberg headlined multiple pay-per-view events for WCW and WWE, including twice closing WCW's premier annual event Starrcade. He is the only person to win the WCW World Heavyweight Championship, WWE's World Heavyweight Championship, and the WWE Universal Championship. He was inducted into the WWE Hall of Fame class of 2018, the weekend of WrestleMania. Before he was a professional wrestler, Goldberg was a professional football player. After first retiring from professional wrestling, he began working as a commentator for the mixed martial arts promotion Elite XC until its closure. He hosted 26 episodes of Garage Mahal and the DIY Network from 2009 to 2011.